gloss a door now with oil-based brilliant white gloss. I've already denibbed my door with a pad and I've dusted it off, so it's all ready to paint now. I've already got my paints ready. So first off, start with this panel here. Once you've done that top panel, you move on to one of these bottom panels. And then move on to the panel next to it.
then do the edge next to the two in between the two panels. Move on to the last panel. And then do the piece in between again, the panels. Again, you don't want to go too far over the edges, try and work to the natural edge of the door where it's joined. Once you've done that, you can either drop straight to the top and do across the top, or because I'm already down at the bottom, I'm going to infill this bottom bit. Again, gloss is just like undercoating one way, you just put it on more or less the same, you've got to spread it out a bit more. But the main idea is when you lay it off very neatly, long brush strokes. And you can move straight to the top. You've got to be careful now because you can splash what you've done. This is it. Well, I don't really like the way of doing this, but again, be careful of that top edge because you can create a lot of runs off that. On the top one, you can bring the middle one in. bring this edge down first because it's the quickest to do. And it's the one side of the door most people see as well, so once you've done this side, do the side near the door, near the casing. And then you can finish off with this last edge, take your 1 inch and do down the side. Just bring this last edge down. The quicker you work with gloss, the better your finish is going to be. There's your door done. Now we can start the casing. So again, you've got that top edge first.